Greetings to all our viewers from the peninsula of Qatar. The spotlights that light up the Lusail circuit are on, and any moment now, the MotoGP bikes will be revving their engines. Once again, as is customary on this track, we're looking forward to great weather for this Grand Prix, with temperatures that shouldn't cause any tyre problems. Qatar Motorcycle Grand Prix will start shortly here in Doha, and the riders are ready to compete on an amazing illuminated racetrack.